Hello, I'm Stuart Bloor. I hope you've been following my adventures this week via my vlogs. I'm enjoying the fishing normally when I go on holiday. I'm watching the rod tips right now as I talk. Normally when I go on holiday, I might do one video at the end of it, but this time round, I've been doing daily blog entries, most of them as well, videos. So my YouTube channel has certainly been busy during the course of the week. Anyway, I've been catching bass so far, just bass, not that I'm complaining, as cod are to the winter sea anglers, so bass are to the ones that come out in the summer. I'm really enjoying myself, having a great time. Tides are perfect. It's an incoming tide late in the day, so especially now, midweek, starting to get dark, and I've still got an hour of an incoming tide as well. So if I expected to catch during the rest of the week as I did, well, I'll tell you what, I'm certainly looking forward to getting some fish out of the water this evening, and I hope that is not the curse of the camcorder. Apart from the first night, we've had good weather. It's starting to rain now, but I don't care because I've just caught, see the hook there, cleanly in the corner of the mouth, a tiny flatfish. Great though, aren't they? I do like these. Whether dabs, flounders, plaice, or whatever, they are up there with my favorite sea fish. And almost immediately, on the other rod, the second species following on from that dab, a flounder. Just need a place now for a hat trick of flatties. I'm back in the caravan now, as you can see, and I'm with my wife, Debbie. To conclude this video, you haven't been fishing on this particular holiday because you don't really fish, but going back quite a few years now, we've been married almost 31, going back a few years now, you did a little bit of fishing off the rocks, Ilfracombe, Devon. Tell us all about that.
Yeah, I had a hand line, well, a crab line, and you put a white on the end and a new hook. And I just used to stand on the rocks and throw it in. And I got, I think it was seven or eight species of fish on one day.
Seven species of fish in one day.
Enjoyed that.
Bream, sea bream,
yeah.
Bass, ballon, yeah. Ras, or, well, I can't remember all of them,
no.
Just offhand. But the funny thing was, we had some anglers just around the corner on the rocks from us. They were catching nothing,
yeah.
And they kept moving closer and closer to you.
Yeah, they were practically casting where I was by the end of the session. Yeah.
Well, we were on the rocks, and this is important advice now for anglers. We were on the rocks. We had very deep water right in front of us. One of the mistakes that a lot of anglers make is to cast to the horizon. You don't always need to do that. The fish are often beneath your feet, as you proved on that day.
Yeah, I was just sort of dropping it in front of me and getting all sorts, yeah, it was good.
Anyway, let's get down to important business now. I'm back after an evening's fishing on the beach. What have I got for supper?
Cheese and onion roll.
That sounds good to me.